Hi, you guys. Today we're gonna read a story about growing a garden. Growing a garden is such a fun thing to do during summertime. At my house, we grow a few things in our yard, like tomatoes and bell peppers and strawberries we grow in our yard and chives you eat. This story is going to teach you about how to grow and take care of a garden. So exciting! The title is called In the Garden, and it's written by Elizabeth Spurr. Sun, sky, tree, shade. Grass, earth, boy, spade. Hose, rose. Pulls weeds. Digs holes. Drops seeds. Dirt covers. Wets with water. Waits. Forgets. Rain. Sun. Boy shouts. Green sprouts peep out. Leaf. Shoot. Blossom, fruit. I hope you enjoyed this cute, fun story about growing your very own garden.